Stop it. What am I doing? Hi guys. I hope you guys are good. So we have a new face. Are you a new face?
No, I've been here.
He's been here. So anyways, I hope everyone is good. To those who don't know, this is Mr. Malema. This is my husband, okay?
Boo, 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 boo. Hey guys, this is me, this is Mr. M.
I'm Mr. M. So, I didn't want this face to go to waste. So once you watch this video and you watch the next video, then you'll know why I didn't want this face to go to waste. So we thought, let us film a fun video together. So it's a would you rather, as you can see by the title of the video. So we are going to read the question in English. And there's a bit of a twist because I am going to answer in my husband's language. And he's gonna answer in my language. So he's Pedi, but he speaks what, Setswana,
yeah,
or Spitori, and then I speak Sizulu, isiZulu. So then he will answer in my language, like I said, and then I will answer in wish me luck, okay? Wish me luck. So let's not waste any more time. Before we go to the video or before we start recording, can you please subscribe? Please tell them to subscribe. Maybe if you tell them, then they'll understand how important it is for them not to watch outside of the club.
Guys, the best thing to do firstly is to subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
mm-hmm,
click on the notification bell.
Okay.
So every time when a video drops, you are the first out of the 500 to know that, you know what, it's going down. So get your friends to get your friends. Let's get to 750.
I mean, osega khulumile baba. Ngicela ni subscribe in bathung. Khophela li subscribing. Subscribe, it's literally free of charge. Free of charge, okay? So let's not waste any more time and head right into the video. Oh, before I forget, I am going to announce the winner of my 500 subscribers giveaway. So if you did enter for that giveaway, please wait somewhere in the video, either in the middle or
at the end.
Or just now. Watch or now. Please watch so that you get to see who's the winner. I've been blabbing, or we've been blabbing for 3 minutes. Let us head right into the video. Okay, so we are going to start with the questions.
Disclaimer, don't come for me. Please, don't come for me in the comments. And I will try, but don't come for me.
It's funny because you always say this. The minute you sit here, you tell people not to come for you. So I'm having juice.
And I'm drinking water.
Don't lie to the people. Don't lie to the people.
Psych.
So you guys saw he's not drinking water. Okay. So niyangazimos ne. So yeah. So the first question says, let me see. Okay, so would you rather be with someone who hates your family or be with someone your family hates? You first, and don't forget, ngesiZulu.
Hey, what is yasha? Hey, guys.
Come on, baby.
Okay, can I mix in between?
The thing is, the minute remix, then it's easy for you to get carried away and answer in English.
Okay, guys, like I said, don't come for me. So, no.
It's literally the first question. The question was actually hate. So
hate.
Yeah.
Hey, Lena.
Your partner hating them or them hating your partner?
I have an ngono ge. Ifemiliam isondo muntuam.
Yeah. Mutwa hao arate familiam.
Yeah, muntuam matandi familiam.
Okay. So na ko citing yaka ne. So the question says, be with someone who hates your family or ifemiliam. So I think Lena, So in that case, at least it be there because then kikirita batsa bona. So if bona basa rati motho aka ke tsa bona wa tlhaloganya. So next question, would you rather go on a double date with your parents or go on a double date with your partner's parents?
I know no. Ni hambe nalabo basebukhweni. Hayi laba abanye bayakhuluma. Ngeke. Angeke sibali. Ngeke. Ngihambe laba basebukhweni.
So ora hore you want unyaka family yaka.
Yes.
Okay. So on my side, or go side nyaka ne. I think ikaba vice versa. Cause yena unyaka family yaka, and then na kika kinyaka family hai. No, but actually lina kika nyaka family yaka. Lina kika nyaka batswadi bak.
Why? Why?
Cause kinyaka hore ba o itse pila wa tlhaloganye. So ha re ile go dating ke chance ya bona hore ba o itse pila wa tlhaloganye.
Yeah, but nami mang hambe nabo.
Yeah,
nyazi o tsipile zo kokwa yim. So ya bona problem. Muslim.
Ay cha. Okay, next question. So it says here, would you rather give up social media or give up TV?
TV, Shem. I'd give up TV at any time. Ngoba TV, man, it's repetitive, yabo. So bayaphindaphinda. So ngcono ngihlale social media, guys. Ay,
wena na.
Mina TV. Ngikhela ni TV.
So nako citing laka ne. It's hey, I don't know. It will be difficult. Okay, so nako citing yak ne, because of meroko waka, like being on YouTube and liko Instagram wabo. So dilo tseo, they work like hand in hand. So it's difficult for me to say.
Okay.
So itloba thata fona hore ke khethe between TV li social media. So if o tshwanetse ke khethe he between the two. If TV o tshwanetse ke lebele ne, and then if lere I must give up TV.
Give up TV.
And wait. If who tshwanetse ke tlohele TV ne, like ho re ke lebele ne, and then social media, then ke ka give up a TV, and then ke tla keep a tabs hore career yaka ya YouTube le di social media e tsamaya pila or not through my phone.
So Ogatluhela TV or Nela social media.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Yeah. That's fair enough.
Fair enough. Okay. Well, the next question: would you rather burp while kissing or fart during golf golf?
The questions in the time. I would. Can I burp again, guys?
It's no, don't. Uskabule la ka language how like when you burp. Mau bodla.
Ah, radang bodla, guys. Ay, radang bodla.
Yucks.
Ay, radang bodla.
So harisunana wena brunje in my mouth.
Yeah, which one more could you do to Wow.
Ah, well, guys. Now I would rather fart, honestly. Yeah, now can maneka pinya.
As I continue to sip.
Na nganeka pinya, honestly. Question: would you rather know something really disgusting about your partner, or have your partner know something really disgusting about you?
I know my in is bad.
I think with me, Lynn, I would say because I don't think Hurintwe Ew Ika changer or Ika fetula how I feel about you. Wabo. So I mean if it's something that you had to go through go past in your how ne it's not who you are now. I see mutu olinyena.
Honabiano.
Do you understand? So you would ukanewa wow ninitwambulela. So ukanewa wangboza ne. Ukane wangboza it's not gonna change how I feel about you.
Yeah.
So engwelingwe man. Why tlhalokanya tshono? Eh ya, enyekwi e yeah. Next question: would you rather have a partner that kicks you in their sleep, or have a partner that snores?
I mean, from my side, ngikhulumela mina manje. Mina ngithola best of both. Mina namastich manje. Santa sama sebenz. More bunch. I'm lying too. Best of both.
Okay, so for now, I think snoring is better because I mean, how can you control a hurry? Wabo huira lang how robit ne, and then kicking yona. I feel hore ke tlo tsoa ke tlo fela ke broko cause ke light sleeper why but so who be there if you're snoring and yeah I think I can bear with you snoring not that he does I'm the snorer in this family so
best of both
next and question would you rather have a partner who hates pets or have a partner who loves their pets more than you? Imagine, Jin, like a rata Sky more than I love you.
Sky picks it.
So, but which one would you choose? Have a partner who hates pets or have a partner who loves their pets more than you?
Ngonong tane nomuta tana mina ai loan.
Okay,
finish.
For now, I really Gary Rata the what are
anymore? The polo hall.
The polo hall. let's say the impia guys because not Rata the impia actually, and he knows it, right? But if he butata butoba if Gerata the impia more than yena.
Who fit yena,
ne? So. If I were to choose between the two, kana it's better hore ke be na le partner o sa rating di pets. So it's going to be easier that way. I mean, I can't compete.
Sehuwa.
Yeah, I don't know who re compete ke eng, but yeah, rather have a partner who hates pets. Next question, would you rather be with someone who's always on their phone or be with someone who's always going through your phone?
Oh.
Okay, sorry about that. Yes, you were saying. Question is, again, I'm going to repeat. Would you rather be with someone who's always on their phone or be with someone who's always going through your phone?
10 past 4 in the hour.
Stop it.
Best of both. So, wearing Tina.
Tina.
So, guys, how do I construct this sentence?
Okay, unya korini. That time you were saying 10 past 4 in the hour. Now I'm a kamawile.
Okay, so okay, I guess. Ngono ke mangithi sina sifihlelani lapha nami efonini, so uyayibamba ifoni yami, ngiyabamba ifoni yakhe, and then at some point umunye nomunye udlale ngefoni yakhe, so it's best of both. So yeah, aguna mama ama limits, aguna ama ntuntun, so ngiyabamba ifoni yakhe, uyayibamba ifoni yami, so it's right, like yeah.
Yeah, so I think with me as well on that, I think Lena, when it comes to choosing hore, abe kibe partner or, hey guys,
Samu Paula.
Okay, so aki mind hore, I check your phone yaka, like he said, hore, asibtata in our relationship. So, yeah, who's up, man? Either or, like it's a 50-50 type of thing, wabo. Because if auntie go phone in your high, and then auntie go phone in your high, keep on it. As long as asa iri something, asa to itabe la haki ira, then we're good. So, yeah. Bit of what, like honestly, this one hour I'm not tired. Right. Next question: would you rather have an emergency fund or have a travel fund?
Emergency fund or travel fund?
Yeah. So, if maybe I explain it, I'll just explain in English. Emergency fund is you having money all the time when there's an emergency. Or just have money to travel and go see the world.
I'm not saying any money, guys. Emergency fund.
Yeah.
Emergency fund, yeah, because you'll never know what might happen, yeah, but so it's safer to have emergency fund than your travel fund. So yeah, I'd rather settle for emergency fund. And then yeah, from there, yeah, popular money.
Yeah, I think I would also say the same. Emergency fund important. What is important in your language?
Ibutlokwa.
So emergency fund ibutlokwa. The traveling, regalera travula at any time. But if question ere, we must pick between the two. Lena, I would always choose emergency fund. You'll never know. Maybe it will be an emergency for the travel.
Yeah, that is very emergency. Emergency.
Okay, fair enough. But retro chooser emergency fund. Okay. Hey, a colleague here to Namsanja, I keep telling him to sit to sit kahle. My husband loses focus very quickly. So already he's ushayini yawo. So hey guys, forgive me and forgive him, Shem. He's yeah, he contractor. He's not a permanent worker.
Pasali. So you colleague
much. Christian, it says, hey, okay. Would you rather have your partner be best friends with your ex, with their ex, or have your partner be best friends with your ex?
None of that.
Yeah, no. I was ready to say that.
None of that, Buff.
English, Papa. And you must say this in isiZulu.
Ayikho leyo. Zokhomba umuzi nojwa.
Okay, Lena, guys. I how na need ngesiZulu sithi akho need.
Akho need is a zero for me.
Next question. Would you rather save the life of the person you love the most or save 100 other people's lives?
100 other people? Ngiyaxolisa, angikho lapho. Umuntu umuntu.
Okay, fona. I don't, okay, Erikisa thinker too much into the question. Lena kika saver motwak. That's it. But if kinyaka ho rabo who think into, listen, utlwele. If this other people includes like family and wabo watalukhani, then would rather have like a bit of both. But for the purpose of this question, then giga choose a winner fell. Singanda mate sam.
Singanda mate lena.
And the next question: would you rather explore space or explore the depths of the ocean?
I space, hey, ocean, hey. Ocean 10 past 4. Hey.
I Lena kika choose a space, but if I don't have to choose, then I'm not gonna choose anything. And then would you rather have no kids and lots of pets or have lots of kids and no pets? I mean Lolona, how come on guys. Come forward a bit. No kids and pets. I cannot choose up between bana, lidi polo folo, or lidi polo holo. Kidding.
Polo holo. Kamban hunneli kreshimo.
And the kumele ukhulume ngesiZulu.
Awona yena ngesiZulu. SiZulu salela ku liringi bantwana. Yeah, bona bantwana wow. Uyi bantwana. Awa. Awa ilwane. Nahana ngizithi awuwa, awuwa bantwana, ayi bantwana. Bo junior, bo junior, le bo junior.
Okay. Then would you rather your partner have bad breath or your partner have body odor?
Yo. Rather ke bad breath yabo. Ngoba sizathing kokitining nama breath mint nan yabo ay body odor yona guys.
Yeah, Lena kika choose up bad breath, and sometimes utshwanetse re gopole hore maybe motho o jile something wa bona if o ja garlic and then ho tlobana le that, you understand. So it's easy hore o dilele yona. Yeah, so I would choose that too. So would you rather always be tired or always be bored? It's the same thing, tired and bored. Who ke mang o tlobang excited ali tired? Cause how li tired, how la pile, then basically o tlo boreha. So but for the purpose of the question, nkaneka choose be tired.
Yeah.
Ulapa, yeah.
Because ngono nje ngikhathele, hayi the other one.
Uporeke ne. Next question, would you rather have a jealous but hardworking partner or a lazy but trustworthy or have a lazy but trusting partner? Awa kana ka ba le jealous partner na. Etla berekang. Then hore o bena le a partner a lazy mara e uthau e go se ya e tembayo
you tell
e uthepang awa ai
it's cheeky okay. Ona but
for the purpose of the question
gay ash umuntu osebenzayo guys.
Yeah.
I think umuntu osebenzayo and then I jealous man is something less ngakhuluma yabo ukuthi umuntu naye ayehle then abe right but lo vilapha yona hayi ayikho
utlana ansimo apatlami moko couching asa irisilo wa give me zero mark me absent. And then moving to the next question, would you rather only eat take away for the rest of your life or only eat home cooked meals for the rest of your life?
Home cooked meals ukudla okuphekwe la endlini ngahle ngoba unkosikazi iyapheka kithi
bani
nabanye inkosikazi umama imama ngimele lipheke into le yenu yama chikiliki nama KFC nana ikho le kumele upheke la endlini
also dikane ka ithuta hore ke di ira byang ne
ama recipe amaningi la so
Lena, I would definitely pick home cooked meals forever and ever. Because the takeaways all also the expensive bato. Next question: would you rather have your parents walk in you having cough cough, or walk in your parents having cough cough?
Lucidity.
What is not ready?
Aye, none of the above. I equal it. Leo na iku.
Okay, for Nane, because Rinyet, I would rather have the parents Saruna walk in us having cough cough than na kibone bat baba hulu. Ay tusha. So na kaneka choose Aruna, cause wabo lebo na pela banyaka di true hulu. So of course.
For the purpose of the video, because Banyaka did the whole.
Yes. Yeah. Not but
other
because,
than that,
yeah.
And
the next question, would you rather never find love or never find love or never have cloth cloth?
Oh, you are Lina.
You know what, Ne? I watched this other. We were watching it together, eh? Those Nigerian couple, yeah. And the guy straight up said, "I never find love." Like he didn't even think twice about it.
I beg love for who? Ah, okay, Zemangbe. In all honesty.
Tough, tough, pambi. Lerato kumra.
Zemangbe.
I guess you got the answer, guys. I would also choose that.
Mm-hmm.
Also, Mudimu Urile Yandisanan, we must multiply. So how are we going to multiply? Mm-hmm. But yeah, it's nice when... Okay, so obviously if hunalidi feelings involved again, then utlo batla a bit of both, right? But if for the purpose of this question... Uganewa choose the other one. So, yeah, but we are technically not saying, sorry, would rather choose that over love, right? I mean, we wouldn't be here.
Yeah, let's not think too much into it.
Yeah.
So it is just one of those.
Yeah. And then, and the next question, would you rather know the date of your death or know the cause of your death? I'm not gonna choose the cause of the death, because I don't want akinyaki wait akinyaki hore now utwanetse ke what like live my life faster
uphela
bophelo baka ka pele. Do you understand? So I would rather hore ke itse the cause of my death for na the date aknata ba le yona mudimo hang khopotse o ngkhopotse awo vibe to heaven. Awo vibe to heaven.
I mean, I think zonke bonke.
No, but choose one.
For the purpose of the video, okay? Okay.
Let me
explain what to why it is zonke bonke. Because the first one is if he has to zoshonani, then it gives you it niggas a discussion about what you okay. Melewenze nan yabo. So if mhlambe you know what in Alanga so Zoshon, then Connie's news into that a priority. I'm as what's priority in Zulu. But
amazing news into mhlambe like is put to my own important.
Yabo. So okay. rather when Zon and then you know what Ilanga lelo then.
Malfit, Halfika. Yeah.
But
hey,
so the second one, because umtali maga kumbili ukuthi kunekhoso nani maga kumbili kuphela lapho, because ekugcineni uyaya lapho. So I think for the purpose of the video, rather ngazi ukuthi ngizoshona nini.
Okay, next question: would you rather drive your own car or have a personal driver? Passenger princess over here, my dear. I will always choose to have a driver. You don't choose all the time. Let's drive.
Designated driver.
Exactly.
I'm 13, guys. Hey.
And the next question, would you rather your partner be rich and inconsiderate, or your partner be broke and thoughtful?
Broke and thoughtful.
Yeah, broke and thoughtful, because it's better hey hore kisa. I want to say ngingabi le partner.
Kisa na le
partner, because it defeats the whole purpose. So kinali partner, but inconsiderate, and even worse, utswere e hawa nali chelete ya hao kinyaka o toba broke abe thoughtfully reza maisan o yena o rich end awa kimnyak thanks
sentinye maragabangena.
Yeah, exactly.
Si right lap.
Next question: would you rather give up coffee or give up alcohol?
Aye, coffee. Play coffee. No be swaki.
I Lena, I'd rather give up coffee. Also, I'd similar to li coffee anyways. Next question: would you rather be in a relationship with someone who never says I love you, or be in a relationship with someone who never hugs you? I cannot have any hugs, guys. I'm not a huggy person. So, nali di hugs are how. As long as otom bolela hore, one rat. And also, asinto ya everyday again. It's not like how li more relationship being utwanetse umbote, like when you tell me. Umbote hore wangrata all the time. But no, I'm not a person who hugs anyway, so no, I'll choose the other one rather. Okay, next question: would you rather have a partner who hates their job but makes a lot of money, or have a partner who loves their job but ends little?
Hey, Malia
Kulu. Uyenzi mali.
Malia Kulu, my guy.
Yeah, uyire snogo nogo. Zonde sponsor how. That's it.
Lobereka go so rijing mara.
Exactly. And then, would you rather? Next question. Sorry. Would you rather be male or female? Ah, redundant question. I'm happy being female.
Can I dream?
And then would you rather live without a sense of smell or live without a sense of taste? I'm good. Now the first one velo already kya safara, so that's why kinsikili mo most of the times. So yeah, air sense of smell I kiona guys. Kiona because la dipone la lilo. Taste or smell?
Oh, I'm mono taste. Oh,
so udlone usa taste ho rentho
no
taste abian.
No, mono taste than to smell.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, mono okay, taste than to smell, cause I smelling.
Oh, yeah, we are guy this man. As long as utensi Gucci perfume how, and then bona bang khela ne.
Yeah, bona itang khela bona na.
So then next question, would you rather have as much money as you want or have superpower of choice? I'm Fenchelet. Fenchelet, the superpower, yeah.
I mean, I superpower leo, mobile superpower nzunzi mali ngayo.
Oh, smart.
So, superpower leo.
Smart. Next question, would you rather watch a movie or a sunset? I give me sunset any day. As I've seen a limo to lead the movie, man.
Because the only question here, come about in a bunny spiggly movie sort.
Yeah. Next question, would you rather live without a phone or live without love? How am I this question?
Oh,
so get home phone like I'm talk. Okay, in this case, I'll live without my cell phone.
Yeah, I need sure to manage. We'll go back to basics.
Yeah.
Sapali telegram.
Next question: would you rather give up having toilet paper or give up having Wi-Fi? Our kita sulaka sanga.
Hey, guys, in Mina. Wi-Fi, no man actually made that record.
No, Wi-Fi. Let's say they're just saying internet connection, like all together.
Internet for who? Internet must be toilet paper. Hey, Lina. Well, is it a little hacker?
Not for me.
Do you know a leaf?
Exactly.
Guys.
Guys, not for me.
Two ply. Two ply forever. Wi-Fi, temporary. Yeah, what?
Now there's no way, guys. Toilet paper must vie. Toilet paper must vie. The next question, would you rather be happily in love with someone who is always cheating on you, but you never find out, or spend your whole life with mediocre love, but never get cheated on?
Mediocre in love.
Would you rather choose that?
Mediocre in love.
Mm.
Perfect. Mediocre singahleka senza nana mara ekugcineni ukukhona uthando ekhona inhlonipho. So
yeah.
Why would you settle for ezinye izinto?
Because also I get it, cheating doesn't only just come with that person cheating and you never finding out. So imagine isidima sakho as umuntu. Isidima sakho, your dignity as a person, king's dignity kasona.
Yo. Kaswana hona lema adima, sorry, adima dignity was queen.
Oh, okay. Dignity. Okay. So isidima sam, guys. Isidima sam nesomuntu wami, umuntu wami sekumele ahamba konja, no. Give me the mediocre love, actually. And then next question, would you rather wear your partner's underwear, used underwear, or wear your partner's used socks? And then the kawos.
Magosha mapelile, side note. Apelili, makaus.
Makaus akapelili.
Apeyiye.
As it speaks, ke apelili so di coast. And the next question, would you rather live in your dream house in a crappy neighborhood or live in a crappy house in your favorite place in the world? No, give me my dream house. I'm feeling dream house. Creepy house. Oh, wow. I'm paying dream house.
I'm going to go to the house. Double story, swimming pool. Ne five store garage. Then learning how to work.
Next question. Would you rather be funny or be good looking? Good looking.
Mina ng best of both. Mina ng best of both. Ninga kush. Mia bon, we are shake.
Wait a minute.
Best of both.
Oh my God. And then would you rather spend money on food or spend money on clothes?
Aye, ladies first. Mamele.
Food is temporary. Drip is forever.
Nyazilemus.
Of course, get no choose a diaparo at any day, guys. If you can only 100 rand and there's a top that I really like, imagine dijo, get no nakeja, and then get go toilet. But the top will always be there. Drip is forever.
So good to see you.
Yeah.
Woo! Ugacha bagale tla bila cabbage wena.
Ah, awa, this is Zulu.
Oh, guys. Ugacha is temporary, drip is forever.
That's okay.
Ugacha bagale cabbage wena. Oh.
And then, next question, would you rather have a partner who's shy or have a partner who makes you feel shy? Nah, I want a shy partner. Nah, motho wa ko generally ke mrata ha le shy. Once are o wa flikanya na wa papa. So o shy, I like that one. So iri question, would you rather have a partner who's shy or have a partner who makes you shy? No, kenyaka o shy. Oh, on a lindy clone. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Mama, to funa loy and angati. Aga kulum. Aga. Aga boga bati metri. Zero one two touch line. Harampa something. Cap City, Rap City in the city.
Oh my God. Okay.
Sequel up.
So for na mutu akaki mutu o, he's generally like a quiet person, hapapi. So we can differentiate between being shy and like umuntu pants. Do you understand? Yeah. Umuntu shy, umuntu namahloni, intenjalo, ne? I don't think umuntu namahloni, but akapapi. Yes, guys, ngilengizo ibeka ngesizulu, indoda epapa iyabhora.
Only when I'm here. Only when I'm here.
Yeah, only when he's here. But if you meet him in person, he's nothing like this. Next question. Would you rather be in a bad relationship for the rest of your life or have no relationship for the rest of your life?
No relationship.
We don't even need to explain.
No relationship.
Next question. Would you rather give up using the internet for 3 months or not see each other for 3 months?
Internet for who?
Internet. Would you rather be trapped in the jungle together or be trapped in a haunted house together? Hi, new shala ne luane. Nagyo na lidi polo follow guys. Haunted? Ah, no.
Guys, season this survivor your wildlife.
One time.
Survivor 46. Yeah, survivor something.
And then would you rather find $1 million? He's losing concentration now. He keeps the question is, would you rather find $1 million and never find love, or find love and never be a millionaire? Aye, these questions are boring. Aye, give me the million.
I mean, personally, Mina.
Yeah, I mean, in reality, we all know what would happen, but just for the questions, I Lena kaneka choose a chelete. Exactly. Would you rather have really weird dreams every single night, or never have dreams again? Next question: would you rather spend your entire life as a child, or spend your entire life as an old person?
I chance.
You wish to go back. That's what I wanted to say. You wish to go back.
Mina, if umdala lingana nami, that advert liana ye KFC, but hey, what's that?
Which one? Which one?
Le KFC, but hey. About the baggage you fat away.
I know, Kula Kula for real, guys. About the baggage
you fat away. I'd rather be that baggage.
Next question: would you rather marry your enemy and save your mom's life, or marry the person of your dreams, but your mom turns into a drug addict? Hi guys, I'd rather save my mom. Hey,
guys,
I can't save Amzadi, guys.
Can do another person.
For the purpose of this question, I would choose Mzadi.
Can do another person.
And I think in real life as well, I can choose Mzadi, guys.
Yeah.
Next, that was actually the last question. So we are done for today. Yes. So we are done for today. Thank you so much. Let us shake hands. We are hoping to see you again.
Hi guys.
Thank you so much for your services.
Mina, money is 600 subbies. Then you'll see me.
Okay. All right. So guys, that is all for today. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. And if you guys have other suggestions and you liked seeing Mr. Malema on the camera, you guys can just suggest which other videos you think we should do as a couple, and we will definitely deliver. But otherwise, thank you so much, guys, for tuning. Oh, you see why I have him as my other half. Before we leave, I need to announce the winner for the giveaway. Let me just quickly look here, because I know I did. So what I did, guys, I did a raffle online, and then it did pick a name. Whew, I hope the question is still here. I hope I didn't delete it. Oh, there we go. So the winner, I picked it this way. There's a link that I went to, and then it did the raffle, and then it drew a name, and the winner, drums roll, at Zolega Tabete 8174. There you go. This is the screenshot that I took. So I am going to post this on my community. And then Zolega must just DM me on Instagram. Zolega, if you're watching this, please DM me on Instagram so that I can find out when can I have the package couriered to you. Yeah.
So,
so that is all, guys, for today. So thank you so much. Oh, I just need to quickly read her comment. Her comment was, congratulations on your 500 subscribers. My favorite video is the one where you discussed your experience with teenage pregnancy, what you went through, and how you overcame. I love how vulnerable you are with us in that video, and the lessons you shared. It shows how it's not the end of the world. How cute. So Zoleka, please DM me on Instagram so that you can get your prize. Thank you so much, guys. That is all. Don't forget to subscribe. It's important and it's free of charge. I will see you on my next video. Bye.
We out.